And El Paso police are continuing to investigate an assault on two of its officers. According to EBBD, the incident happened around 2 this morning in the Cincinnati Entertainment District. Police say they received a call about a fight involving weapons. During the investigation, an officer reportedly sustained minor injuries and another suffered a broken nose. Police say they arrested 24-year-old Kyle Ellison in connection to the incident. No other injuries were reported.